Jed, I've been thinking. My user's original instructions were to free Mithria from her processing dock, not to combat the corruption.
Your user must have recognized the futility of confronting such an aggressive virus.
Jed, we should split up. We need to find Byte.
Connecting to IO grid.
Alan 2. The system is losing vital functions. The protocols protecting my docking structure are failing.
Hang in there, Mithria. We're on our way to free you.
Free? I've never been outside of my docking structure. I don't know if it's a good idea.
We have to risk it. If the corruption doesn't get you, the reformat will.
You're right. I'm sending you a bold primitive. It appears to be linked to the corruption. It's a little unruly, but you may find it useful.
Node deactivated.
Alright, scripts, we're pulling out. The Colonel has ordered a complete system reformat.
System reformat? Great. Remember the last one? I lost all my updates. You'd lose your header if it wasn't compiled on.
Thank you.
not right.
Get to Mithria.
Thank goodness the Zealots are gone. Oh, the horror, the shame, the indignity.
Will you help me?
Yes, follow me. This passage leads to Mithria's processing dock.